I gotta start my
Stay out of
recording
the Oni
again.
room. Stay out of the Oni room.
Alright, I started my recording again. I forgot to do that.
That means I go there.
No,
what weapons are we using?
The Navy intelligence. They'll shoot you. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh, he jumped off. Oh, he's dead.
It's got such a tight spread on this. Holy fuck.
No, he straight up just jumped off the edge.
My tongue flicking out. Jesus.
I know, it's fucking stupid.
Wait for the splat.
Wait, that means the thing healing stuff should work too. Oh my god, look at my mouth.
What is wrong with your mouth?
Uptown, come in here.
Am I clear? Am I clear to enter the Oni room, or am I gonna get shot?
You both. You're not allowed in.
I'm looking for Uptown.
Three.
Yeah, you should probably
two,
get out of here before this guy's too. Jesus Christ.
What weapons are we taking? Thanax.
Can we get pancakes and stop jumping out of the fucking cargo bay door?
I'm about to captive him.
Uptown?
What's up?
Watch this. Let me take my helmet off first.
Oh god.
Can I come in?
Oh, I know what this is gonna do. I know what you're about to do. You're about to freaking pull the Covenant out your ass, aren't you?
No. Watch my head.
Oh. Hello. What? What the hell? I need to put you down, boy.
Augmentation bed.
Jesus, your head is huge.
It's because everything's upscale.
Oh my god! Your mouth.
It is, because we're supposed to be like 8 feet tall.
Yeah, well, clearly. Close this door now!
What are you doing?
This is classified. Good luck. Hey, can you arrest that man for jumping off?
Play this red.
God, it's so fucking. Meanwhile, I don't have that issue because I don't even have a fucking head.
Hey, are you guys almost ready?
What's going on?
He's jumping again.
Oh my god. Disable his fucking simulation.
Listen. Give me a solid. Go red.
Me?
Yeah, go red.
Alright.
No, wait, let me check something real quick.
I quite liked the green. The classic green.
Before going red,
am I
clear
to come in here?
You're clear to come in.
Okay. Yeah, I need you guys to hunt them down and hunt him down and kill him.
We'll do possible.
Fucking stop!
He has to leave the ship, and if he does, he will be tracked down and killed by the Spartans. Is that clear?
Yes.
Set up with a fucking helmet.
Okay. Good luck.
Grab the fucking parachute and jump.
Be advised, he's going to be tracked down and killed by ODST and Spartans.
Can I get in an ODST gear?
Well, the Spartans are gonna go in the ODST pods. I mean, maybe we could try ODST as us. I think.
You can't hold a lot of ammo with this.
Oh, I'm just gonna look up ODST shit and get it.
That's why your undersuit has a high load.
Oh, does it? Oh, yeah, alright.
He knows what he's doing.
I know what I'm doing with ODST.
Oh, okay. Holy shit, he survived?
He grabbed a parachute.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna assume he's armed and dangerous.
No. Well, I did see an RPG on his back.
Okay. Good enough reason for me.
User joined your channel.
Be advised, we're gonna deploy a Hornet to see if we can track him down. You
None
hear that, guys?
None of these have images, which is
he
really
did.
Annoying.
Yeah, it'll go and track him down, and then
Oops.
If you find if
I
they
saw
find
Spartan.
Him, I'm gonna have
I
you guys
Spartan.
Just hold off.
Spartan.
If they don't find him. You guys are gonna have to go down yourselves.
Sports, 3 seconds to leave. 3, 2, 1. Your only warning shot. Oh.
Oh well,
I did shoot first.
Yeah, you did.
Fired.
And then I fired.
Jesus.
this
well,
pistol. This pistol doesn't fuck around.
That's Oni room. You're not allowed in there.
This fucking pistol doesn't fuck around. You can't.
We have to track down this dangerous criminal. He's armed and dangerous. He was on board the
Uptown, uptown. Come here real quick. Escaped.
What's up?
Come here real quick.
Can I join you?
What am I doing? Grab ODST gear, Kiva.
I don't want to be...
I'm good looking, what's up? Why?
I'll be a spark.
We're gonna be ODST, there's four ODST and there's gonna be, or sorry, three ODST and then there's gonna be one, yeah. Oh. Oh god. Just grab a parachute. Oh Jesus.
Okay.
You guys
Alex,
use the
go to Whisper. I need you on Whisper. I need you on Whisper.
Yeah, I'm on Whisper.
Right.
Also,
we're becoming invincible. We're getting the jetpack, and we're dropping out of the bay.
Okay. Also, you need to take the HUD glasses, by the way.
Yeah, we're deploying Spartans at the moment, so that way we can search for and eliminate the enemy targets. I have to delete that.
Should we have our own private channel, radio channel?
No, don't crash into the ship, please. Don't crash into the ship, please. Come on.
Because channel 2 will be 150, which will be theirs.
162.
162. All right.
Hey, give me a moment here. I need the jetpack.
Oh yeah, jetpack. I don't know how much the jetpacks work or if they do. I think I was reading they're a bit jank.
Oh, Pancakes is going for the big base.
Oh, the jetpacks don't actually appear on your back, by the way.
No, that they
managed to make themselves Spartans. Does that mean we'd be able to play?
The pack does not work.
No, it doesn't.
There's only a number amount of people that can use the Spartan stuff because I had to actually place it down in the editor and stuff, and it's a pain in the ass.
Is the jetpack? Does it actually work though?
Yeah, I think so.
It doesn't.
I don't know how to use it, so I'm not gonna take it.
Yeah.
I'm surprised NHN chooses me to be with.
They can still hear you.
Oh, I just noticed something. The glasses hover in your crotch.
Do they?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll have to go without it.
Fuck, alright, no HUD glasses.
Use Mixer.
It's a damn shame.
When I record for Mixer, it pops up the chat to change it.
Same thing.
For some reason, it doesn't pop that up for Twitter.
Yeah, that's a damn shame.
Settings are still the same, though, regardless.
I have the key and everything, but when I click go live, it doesn't change anything.
Oh, if you take them off, but you keep the heads-up display on, it's still there.
Name.
Does it? One second.
Yeah, I've still got the... Oh, resource title not found, what? I've still got the mini-map in my bottom left. Or that, icon.
I forgot my radio.
If I take them off, I'll stay?
Well, for me, it did, because I just took them off and dumped them in the arsenal.
There we go, found it. Call me Frost.
Radio check. Oh yeah, it does work. Took them off and I still have it.
I don't have a radio yet. Give me
a moment. Grab the olive, not the green.
The olive which?
Unknown on last position. I lost visual. He's still inside the facility though. He has to be.
The armor color?
Radio check.
Yeah.
Alright. Damn, I like the classic green.
Copy. How copy?
I'm fixing something so I'm like not even here.
Where the fuck are they?
Since they're gonna be talking through 150, what's our radio?
He's inside of the Castillo facility. Repeat, he is inside of the Castillo facility.
What's ODST short range?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi. He's inside the Castillo facility. We need to get down there.
Now?
Okay.
Soon.
Just 160?
When you're ready, get to the drop pods.
Be on one right.
150 as per
162?
Usual.
Oh yeah.
Did you not hear me before? Okay. What short range do you have? You guys. He's in the Castillo facility.
162 is our short range.
Okay. He's in the Castillo facility. You need to track him down now.
Are we invincible?
We lost visual and the Hornet's not able to pick him up because he's inside, so...
Are we invincible?
You should be.
Alright, hit boom.
I'm turning off invincibility once you guys land, though.
Nautilus, can you grab some medical?
User left your
User
channel.
User joined your channel.
I mean, Thanix, if you technically think properly, you can just jump out of here and be fine.
Technically, yeah.
Other than Thanix, the Nautilus.
Your knife.
Just bring, if you want to bring a stitch kit.
Got it.
I have some saline on me for my personal use.
I'll,
just grab some for yourself.
I'll sending you guys out. Just make sure you guys are ready.
I'm ready. Close my pod, send
Merrifield,
me
are you there?
Quick, we gotta be fast.
Uh-oh. Merrifield, you there? He's AFK, I think.
Send us down. Send us down. We ain't got time to waste. He'll join in on a late deployment.
Well, we've got the Spartans we gotta wait for, too.
Well, tell them to hurry their ass up, too. We gotta move.
You guys hear us?
Yeah, we're just grabbing some medical and then we're gone.
They're grabbing medical, they're gonna get in and you guys are all gonna go down.
You're spoiled! What do you need medical for?
What am I doing? Alright, let's go. To the main hangar. Main hangar.
Copy paste the loadout. Who wants to get their loadout pasted?
If you wanna PR, you can do mine. Are you gonna get mine?
Oh, our stamina is still effective. Go back to yelling. Off to the side. We'll open it. He said he went to the Castella, right? Yeah. Parking. No water below? No water. 3, 2, 1, step.
Aim for the facility itself. Don't need it. I'm on ground. Where are you at? Make sure you're not on Dell Broadcasting. Make sure you're on vehicle.
Okay, so double tap N. My helmet. My helmet's cold. Oh, I think black is hot. We're on 150, right? I'm gonna make a secondary channel just for that. One moment here. Spartans on the ground.
And if you look to your left, you'll see a wild ODST drop.
He wants capture, but I'm gonna go for kill.
You guys have long range?
Negative.
Okay, well, I'll keep in touch with full range, 150. Oh, sorry, 162, right.
162, yes.
It would be recommended to try to link up with the ODST group.
Fuck that, lone wolf.
Okay, just be aware. I have no idea where he is.
Was that you guys shooting at us?
Be advised, ODST is engaging you guys. You guys need to tell him. I'm trying to communicate with him, but it seems it's not functioning correctly. I got that Hornet checking around, seeing if I can find him, but no visual on him right now.
back on our, I'm gonna stay on their channel. Head towards the Castello facility. Entrance is on the north, side.
Don't go too far ahead. Switch to whispering. Got us over here, over here.
Climb first, watch my six.
I'm surprised this ladder can hold me.
Question for you is, are we here to eliminate the rogue soldier, or are we here
to
detain?
Try to capture, but if unable, eliminate.
Roger that. We will provide surveillance, and we're about to be heading inside as we speak. This is ODST.
Be advised, we are in the main building itself.
Roger that. ODST are coming in from the gate now. Going back to my frequency. We are entering the facility now.
Go to the other side and open up the main gate. Main facility gates are being opened.
Spartans, be advised, the ODST team has closed in the gate. If he's in here, he's not getting out.
You're
inside the main building, correct?
Yeah, main building. I'm currently in southeast.
Roger that. We have also entered the main building.
Spartans, be aware. A friendly Hornet is now landing on Pad 5A at the Castillo facility.
Understood.
We'll be holding here until next order.
Be advised, if you don't want us to talk to us, please be on your own channel. Only use our channels when needing.
Hey, firm.
Over here, Nautilus, southwest.
Check this tower here. I'll cover.
Spartans, be advised, I do not know if you've been updated on the current situation. A Marine has come to me and has already clarified that the soldier has left the facility. I repeat, he is not within the facility grounds.
Any idea where?
No idea. He just ran off. He couldn't have made it far, though.
Command, this is Spartan. We're taking the Hornet.
The ODST, we're about to hitch a ride on the Hornet and travel through the air, because I'll stand
by. Negative, we have thermal. We'll take Hornet.
Alright, roger that.
Okay, Hornet's,
Roger, get on the way out, boys.
Send traffic, what do you guys need?
We need Hornet.
Hornet's on 5A on the top, on the roof pad of the Castillo facility.
Understood. Can we get directions to, a way up?
Break.
You should be able to get up, break, using the exterior staircase.
Yeah, yeah, no, I see
it. Hey, we're gonna bring you guys, since you guys have thermals.
Let me know what you see up there.
Yeah, we're gonna use your thermals, Spartans, and we're gonna go off to the east side, and then we're gonna go down south. Cause it's
unlikely. Oh no, I'm commandeering.
Oh, okay.
Why are you commandeering?
We need you guys
a more effective unit.
We need you guys to be trying to capture them, that's the thing. We need to...
Can do.
Oh,
Spartans, be advised, there is a building at 270 West. Large building, looks about maybe 7 feet up in the sky. Could you have gone there? We'll go check. Roger that. Do you want us to start moving towards it or no? Get close, but stay far away. You know what I mean? Yeah, safe roger distance. That. Me and my boys will stay in the same distance.
You guys can go.
I drink a lot of milk. Spartan, be advised, on our route to the building, we have located a small amount of containers. We're going to search the containers to see if the rogue soldier has been hiding out there. Understood, we're gonna fly overhead. Roger that. Just check the building, we can handle what's down here. Be advised, one of my ODST have broken off to investigate a small amount of ruins, possible hiding place. He will regroup with my team, but make sure to PID solo targets from now on. How copy?
Good copy. Just be advised, when we call out, we want him to do a wiggle.
Be advised, this building is included. We're checking out the containers on the back side here.
Understood. We're seeing nothing on thermal up here.
There's an inside to that facility, I'm saying right now. I see it.
Be advised, I'm dropping off a Spartan to link up with you.
You drop it. Roger that. We'll position.
Uptown, you there? Uptown?
Yeah, we're doing this all the way down. I did hear you.
I sent two of my men to get on top of the tower. I'm gonna stay here and regroup and spawn, and then we'll regroup with my team. Spawn, touchdown.
Be advised, the hangar over here does have an underground section to it. Oh, not hangar, landing pad.
We're gonna move inside this facility down this way if you guys like to regroup with us. Behind you on the water tower, providing overwatch. Roger that. You and Mayfield, go check out the village. And the spawn can clear this easily. Remember, boys, he is not in any ODST gear. Unknown.
Be advised, I have movement in the break. Movement in main building, left side of it. Current bearing from me is 179. Two movements. Is there friendlies in there?
Yeah, it's us.
Understood. I'm holding position here.
Command. Command, shit. Wait, what was he on? 160 or, wait, what was he on? What was Uptown on? 160, no, that's you guys. What was Uptown on?
Uptown, are you there? Command, nope.
I grabbed the long range. Should we go back down? Yeah, I think so. Couldn't have gotten far.
Nathan, I don't think he's in here.
Break, I have idea where he might be at. Aaron Ace, I got a circle from him. I'm breaking up to go check.
Yeah, he probably has a very like.
Check your map for the circle he left. Yeah, head over if you can. Spartan tubes. Lone Spartan and ODST stick together.
ODST, regroup back on me. We're gonna
do a flyby, see what I see.
Location pancakes.
Keep checking that area out just in case.
Do you have infinite stamina in that thing, Nautilus? Holy shit, I'm out. Can we all fit in that pelican? Or I think we should try to get in that and go together. I think we should. The ODST gonna pass out at this point. They're behind me. They follow orders well. Alright, boys. Most likely we're gonna hitch a ride with the Spartans and the pelican as soon as he comes back around.
Oh, God.
What is his last location?
Spalton. Spalton and Falcon.
Send it.
This is ODST with your other Spartan. We determined it'd be best for us to travel together, so if there's enough seats in the Falcon, we should all
negative.
Gather to that.
Negative. 3-seater only, I believe. Probably could try. Go to all the landing pads.
So what's, just out of curiosity, Spartans, what's the deal? Have you guys found anything yet?
Negative, fine.
Hey, Uptown, do you want to drop me like a long range?
A-firm?
Yeah, just got
yeah,
me a
just
long range.
Yeah, just got me a long range.
No, I'm in global.
No, I'm in global.
Negative, I got a landing pad out here to the south.
And I'll let you guys.
That's a.
South of past the building.
Hey, Knife, are you guys gonna go link up with them and get onto the?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, but we're gonna be separating most likely when we hit the ground again.
Okay, I'm gonna give you guys the TFAR box, okay?
That's fine, just give me a long range so that I can, like, talk to you, you know?
That's the box. Now,
once
is,
we,
the box
once
is.
I drop them off, you can take the Hornet back over, I'm gonna get
going
to the
top.
Ground.
A-firm.
You're really staticky, by the way.
It's cause I'm at the, what's it called right now, so, the Drake, so.
Yeah, so, so just to clarify, I am getting my long range so I can keep comms,
yeah,
right?
The box of TFAR long ranges is at the helipad that they're going to.
Alright, I'm gonna grab it. Frequency?
50?
50, alright.
Nice landing.
You'll need to get across from there.
But it chooses to park anywhere.
That box is mine, by the way. It has my radio in it.
I know, I heard.
That box is mine, guys. It has my radio in it.
Right. Oh,
there's a box on
there. Can you hear me?
I can read right now.
I'm grabbing long range.
Which long range are you taking?
They're not at it yet. They're getting to the box here in a moment.
It's not easy keeping up with a spawn.
515 is the one we want to take. Which one do we want to take, Phoenix? 515?
Well, I don't know. I'm not taking it. He is.
That's what I'm asking, like, lore-wise.
I can't remember what it is, because they want no long-range backpacks, essentially. Those are just mostly cosmetics to fit in. The long-range comms were built into the suits. They usually had a herd and uplink comm sets for that.
Okay, well, take the 515 knife.
515?
Yeah, take the 515 if you have it. You might not have it, it's base game NATO one here. Let me just throw it in there. There you go, should be in there now.
I'm not seeing 515s.
Get out of the box, get back in it.
I see 1523s.
Get out of the box for a sec.
Ah, crap, my phone.
There we go, check it now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Found it.
Go to 50.
I off my tail, but I went to grab it, and I threw it underneath my... Yeah.
Roger that, we're moving forward to the last main location of off the pancake on load.
I like pancakes.
Thank you.
I'm gonna drop you guys on the ground here. Actually, we're all gonna dismount here. What high command knows we need to take the vehicle back?
Alright, ODST, we're dismounting in 3, 2, 1, dismount, dismount. Do you guys want to take the village? We'll take the village behind us. Probably not a good idea to leave this here, by the way.
Oh, the high command to take it back.
Alright, so do you guys want to take the village in front of me? My ODST will take the ruins in the back down here.
We'll take the one direct east right now if we want to go south and start building, doing the town.
You want us to clear the town? Roger that.
ODST, we'll wake up with you when we're done.
Let's go.
Oh, copy.
Be advised, he probably has time to have taken off his armor and try to swap it with civilian gear, so just keep that in mind. He might be hiding within the civilian populace.
Do you boys hear me? I do that.
Nautilus relink.
No idea.
Ends up at all time.
Contact.
Come
on. ODST, if you read, we're linking back up.
Spartan team, we have militia within the location. We have authorization to open. Spartan team.
We heard. Any's in the area.
Let's pull a Spartan moment here.
Sure.
We're invincible.
You are.
Okay, full speed.
Spartan, full speed. Steamroll.
On me, Kiva.
Spartans, be advised, they have a heavy RT on AT launcher, even possible of decking you. Ran around the buildings east at 100 to 80.
Be advised, I see anti-material right. Nautilus report. Relink with me.
I can't use it at all. I think this affects the way it works. I haven't been using the helmet for working. I don't think it's gonna be out here, so I'll go this way.
ODS team, how you doing? Spawns behind us, the building that you're directly behind. Second story? I just pinged it on your TAC HUD. Wink, wink. There's a soldier running around back there.
Oh, that's a fucking mess up for a Spartan.
We're gonna have to go around.
Stay out of the AO. Spark's moving in. He's moving west. He's moving west. No, behind that wall, behind the wall, brick wall behind you. Brick wall behind, moving west. Come.
That was you guys' time. That was friendly. Apologies. I shot the fucking blue guy, but he got desynced and I shot you guys by accident.
Boat moving out to the west. He escaped. Call high command, get a pelican in the air and intercept it.
Roger that.
High command, we got a boat leaving the target AO, leaving towards southwest. Can we get a pelican or a falcon on that motherfucker?
Roger that.
Not whatsoever.
Don't worry, Spartans, that guy is gonna go down.
No, he's not. Get behind cover, get behind cover. No, 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 no.
Nautilus, we're moving out to engage it. Let's go. Overseas, hold back. Heal yourself.
We are downed. ODST are severely injured.
Work on yourself. I'm moving out. We're not running as fast as normal. I don't know if it's just because of the advanced height.
Fire.
Hold your fire, don't engage.
One ODST down. Hold, hold. Not engaged. On the ground. On the ground.
Ah, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I will surrender. I will surrender. I have important intel. I may be able to help you.
Drop your weapons.
Okay. I don't want to
have the Hornet wave off. You might want to have the Hornet wave off. You might want to have the Hornet wave off.
Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me, Hornet. Please don't shoot me, Hornet. Please don't shoot me. Take my gun. Thank you. Sorry, I am not the Hornet. I am him. And the Hornet is not waving off. There you go. He just thought it was an enemy. Well, this guy's an enemy, apparently. Yes, I have a intel for you. There's another cell around here somewhere. Does the town of Neela mean anything to you guys?
Say again?
The town of Neela, does that mean anything to you?
I haven't been on this planet before, so... before.
Yeah,
where?
There's another cell over there. That's all I have to say. That's all I know.
I'll see your circle. On direct east. Ah, I see. Alright, so you have no more information?
No, I'm... well... I did hear...
I'm only leaving back.
Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ! I was just gonna say, I did hear there was...
back, or we'll back away and we'll let him do his work.
Look, alright, hear me out. Let cooler voices prevail. Here we go. There's a... Look, I didn't shoot anyone. I didn't want anything to have happen here. Give me a second. Look, here's what I have to say. There is some really sketchy dude. He was wearing some weird camouflage. Never seen him before in my life. He just pulled up to that one location where the second, you know, point
where is. Where's he headed?
I don't know. He said something about a ruin? I don't know. He kept on talking about how there was some sort of, like, rebel headquarters or something like that. I don't know. Look, I honestly just don't
know. Anything else?
I know you're probably gonna shoot me.
Spartans!
Just
hold
it.
One. Holding one.
I have nothing left, I'm sorry.
Well, since you are committing treason to the UNSC.
Yeah.
Smart, our ODST, we're moving to Neela, east side of the island.
Hey, Fanix, can you tell, fucking medic I found the right long range radio?
Why did you say, wait, can you hear me through this radio? I found the right radio.
Knife? I can't tell him because, look over there.
Oh, we just lost a Hornet? Repeat, did you just say we just lost a Hornet?
ODS team, masked up.
Repeat, last town of what? Neela, good copy, I said Neela?
Neela, hold fire!
ODST, hold the fucking fire!
This thing shoots a fuck ton for it.
Neela,
firing.
Gotcha, Neela. I have a speech impediment!
A shitty scope.
You said
Nila, right? Nila?
Correct.
Alright. Be advised, we are down one ODST. He's AFK.
Don't you fucker slow us down. Alice, you're double speaking, double speaking, double speaking. Possible. I see an alleyway through it.
Ground, how copy?
Good copy, send traffic.
Be advised, we're reading a boat on the south side of the island to free. Is that you guys?
Yes. Have you not informed him yet of that?
Wait.
I just realized I'm still stuck in this boat.
Wait, he just said, he said south side of the island. We're on the west.
No, we're on the south side.
He keeps on teleporting me back.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, yeah, you're right. My compass is fucked up.
Payphone, Eggman, that is us. We've commandeered an enemy vehicle. Good copy. Tight channel, we might be able to speed through a boat. Good copy.
If not, we can go on foot from there.
High Command, do we have any satellite images of the rogue soldier?
Ask if there's any ruins in Mila.
Rogue soldier, soldier pancake.
Hey, just letting you guys know I'm gonna have to head off.
Roger that.
See you guys.
Hey, keep up. Hey, Fu.
User left your channel.
Also, just FYI, keep ahead to leave.
Channel's gonna be on the right side of the town, and then just make a left and another right to the other. Slow it down a bit. Let it coast for now.
Be advised, going to keep you guys updated momentarily. Break. Be advised, friendly Hornet has crashed on the north side of the peninsula where Nila is. How copy?
Good copy. Hornet crashed on the north side. A hell? Oh, probably kids.
This boat barely. Yeah, right? Left. Full speed. Negative, negative. Just bring it up to the side. Where that peninsula is.
Good copy. No available air assets until we find out what took out the Hornet. Good copy. ODST out.
Ask him about ruins in the area.
You hear that, Spartans?
Yes. No air asset until enemy contacts are taken out. Unknown what took them out, though.
We have no air assets. Crashed on the north side. Fennec, you see what I mean? I have my own, like, my own ODST guy, Frost.
Yeah.
Pretty sweet, don't you think?
Yeah.
No, this I've
break
literally
chatter,
every time
chatter.
I've played Halo, I've always done Frost. Command, do we have any known militia in the area?
Yo, ping. Shifting.
Just spawn.
Is that building? Roof of this pale building here, I'm entering now. He's on the roof or second floor? I see no one on the roof here.
He's talking about the white building.
Are
in
you
front
talking
of
about
us.
The white building itself?
So yes, the white building. You don't deserve to be a spawn.
Nautilus, relink. No way from roof, interior.
Vehicle. On the thermal.
Contact. Where? Mission to file?
Yeah.
Nautilus is moving, go. Vehicle movement.
You gotta treat yourself, kind of in combat as well. Fuck.
Spawns, you got more contact on the other side of that building.
Understood, we're engaging.
I'm gonna take care of my man.
Relink with you. Take point. Oh, guy below's not dead.
There he is.
Player going on roof.
No, let's go down below. Be advised, I found the asset that took out the Hornet. I'm at it right now. Rooftop that we were engaged from. It's got a fucking anti-air system on it.
You disable it?
Try to get in it.
I mean, that doesn't help us.
If I can deplete its ammunition,
we can just reload it. Command, be advised, the spawns have located the source of what down the the Hornet. Let me know when to send traffic. It was a mounted AA gun on top of a unknown white facility. But, looks like a hospital building from the free wall. But, it's been neutralized. We're gonna check out a small compound.
Where? Southeast?
East?
West. It's west. It's west. West 270.
Civilian vehicle moving up. It's driving away. No stopping? Wasn't able to disable. Permission to put rockets on it? Nautilus, link up, go north.
We have taken out a single anti-aircraft. I do not know if there was any more. Let me, wait one.
Going on. We saw a vehicle leave from
there. Spartan, did you double check all the buildings and make sure all air, all anti-air was down?
I took out one. That was the only one I could see on the roof.
Roughback.
I was even on top, but I couldn't see others.
Command is sending in a drone to assist us in our search. Hopefully nothing shoots it down.
Are you still with your Spartan ODST?
Yeah, but I can't use enhanced movements.
Jump off the roof.
Where are you at, Nautilus? Alright, let me hang up. I'm gonna try to get th-
Teams, which is Spartan. Roger that, we're coming, me and another spawn are coming to pick you up in a bit.
Are you even a spotted? No fucking special thought. Spotted Nautilus.
The advisor just shot out high caliber.
Shots?
I think I got him. Northeast. I think foot.
Kind of too late.
I'm being engaged, Pit.
Kind of too late. You have to remember to jump on my frequency to tell me that.
I'm not making it on my screen, I have my armor.
Hello?
Hello. Hi, he's coming to you like
Hi.
This.
Please don't shoot me.
I'm sure you understand why you are the screen. We're gonna ask you some questions, and depending on your answers, depending if you go to a jail on our base, on the station, or if you are being jail. I will not be asking the questions, so we have my ranking officers at the Spartan class here to ask you questions.
Oh god, not the Spartans.
The fuck? Spartans, he's primed for interrogation.
Old one. We'll have fun with this.
Is that too much fun?
Actually rearming.
Hey Phil, are you still hit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, try to see this medical inside these boxes. Why is this the one box that doesn't have my ammo? Oh, this is not an Ace Arsenal, though.
That's just my inventory. Fuck.
Oh, it's not an Ace Arsenal, so... That sucks.
I can't move, I'm broken. I need to drop the spanker. Can I stop moving?
Alright, I guess I'm using a basic arsenal. Oh, motherfucker, I don't have the class loaded. Fuck it. Maybe he's not ace arsenals.
Don't have me.
Fine. Your power's gonna go up. Rejoin when you come back, alright? Enix, he's all yours.
Either building.
What's the right backpack I have on?
I don't care the bag. This is not an ace arsenal, I can't do anything with it.
ODST's.
This is an arsenal.
Oh, it shouldn't be.
Oh, well.
Alright, prisoner, tell us where they're going.
Who?
And that left the compound.
Who?
And that left the compound.
There are a lot of us that left this compound. I don't know who you're talking
about. Recently. And that was previous UNC.
Well, we've had people go and come all the time. I don't know what you're talking about.
It was a UNSC personnel that defected. Where is he going?
Oh, that guy wearing some weird camo?
Where is he going?
I don't know. He was trying to find the boss or something. I don't know.
Where is the boss?
I don't know. I don't know who the boss is.
Where is his location?
I don't know who it is. I don't know where he is. I just told him.
Where's your main base of operation?
I'll tell you the same exact thing I told him. We're local. We don't know, and we literally have nothing. We aren't even supported by the URF.
And you have a bunch of military-grade equipment here, including spankers.
Because we stole it.
Where is your main base of operation?
Here.
This is your main base.
This is our main base.
What about other bases?
I don't know. There might be other cells around here.
Like
I heard
where?
There was one. I heard there was one over in Arenis, or Arenis, on the other side of the island.
We cleared that one out.
I don't know what to tell you, though.
Any intel that we would probably want to hear.
I have nothing else. I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
Alright. I'm gonna up down pistol whipping. It's a Spartan doing it. Down cold.
Channel switched. User disconnected from your channel. Channel switched.
Welcome back.
Nothing on thermal.
Out of that, Command. ODST out.
Should we head towards one of the bigger cities? I'd rather not take combat there.
I mean, that's where we're most likely gonna go. We're looking for a boss now.
Alright, we're heading to the space elevator.
What is that?
Look to your southeast.
I see that. That is a runway, not an elevator, but...
That? No, the fucking tower! Bold, I got a vehicle! I have a vehicle!
Ground, send back to command. New intel, sending. Good job, you guys. We're moving in now.
Where are we headed?
Ruins! Go ruins! There's been intel from the soldier you knocked out that the man of suspicion of we've been looking for is there.
What ruins?
It's literally called ruins. It's directly to our east.
There you go.
Check your maps. It's literally called ruins. I also got confused, to be honest. You didn't highlight shit. Nope.
This is gonna be a hot drop. Spartan's gonna stay on board, ODST's gonna kick off.
Right at that.
We're dropping this fight off, ODST. We're kicking this fight right into the Keystone.
Lot of ruins. So the ODST I'm mounting off right now?
Do you want air support?
Yeah. Alright, I gotcha.
Nautilus join him, never mind. Nautilus join.
Hey!
If you want me to make strikes.
Thank you.
Sal.
What was that?
Was that AC? Was that AA?
I haven't been hit. I'm good. It's coming from the top of the hill, though. I see this, heat.
Roger that.
Am I clear to put rounds on target? Alright, stay off target real quick. I'm gonna put HE on it.
Where did that come from?
God damn, this thing flies like a bitch. I'm gonna wave off her a bit and come back in from the south.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Moving.
That does not sound good. Hey. Moving, ODST.
Crumbled down building to our left, I can send my man into.
Mave, ODST Mayfield, check out this building to our left. It's a giant tower. You'll be able to provide good fire support as well.
A firm moving.
What was that? This place is dead.
Spawn, there's another dome over here. Multiple domes.
Mayfield, we group. These domes. Domes look like they're almost 1,000 years old. Had to be here before the pre-war.
I just saw movement. It was directly in front of me, about 100 meters. I might have been one of you guys, though.
probably can't get in now. I don't think there's anything here.
I don't think there's anything here. Almost.
That wasn't an attack, there was just explosions.
Spawn team, be advised, directly southwest 239, there's a command building, looks like.
You talking about that rusted out tower?
AFM.
I see two of them.
Spawns, I don't think there's anything here. I think we've got let on a wild goose chase. Let's try to activate it before we hit some type of trap.
I got someone moving underneath me.
Flashbang
explosive.
What was that?
I'm here. I don't see anything. I'm being engaged.
Vaughn, are you up?
I'm good. I don't know about him.
Well.
Work.
Oh. Well, we need location. We're rocking around
him,
in the dark.
I see him. He's by one of the domes. Middle dome.
Work.
Middle
work.
Dome, east side.
Work.
Grab his tags.
What these?
I got unknown flyers.
What the hell is this?
Unknown vehicles flying overhead. Fork shape. Negative. I'm gonna go see what they are. They're flying too close. Southwest. Wait, one's looping back around.
Good job. Wow,
there is a crap ton.
They're all high altitude. They gotta be at least 600, 700 meters up.
Pull that Hornet back. We have been told to RTB, unknown contact, attacking our assault vessel.
Understood. Meet on the west side of the island. There's a beach there I can land.
West.
I don't think there's a landing zone there that's flat enough, is there?
There is. There's a small concrete blockade.
Alright, you're double broadcasting first off. Second, can I get an identifier marker?
Thank you.
I see it.
Roger that, we are RTBing back to base.
Fast over?
What the hell?
So you want me to land on top of the bunker?
Wait, who are we fighting here? It's a small pelican. Merrifield, Merrifield, we are returning back to base. We are under attack of an unknown hostile.
I'm down on top of one. I told you he would have been able to land up there. We don't have the stamina to climb back up. They went towards the city.
Shoot it! We gotta get back to the assault vector.
We need to get back to our assault vessel.
I know, I'm going as fast as I can.
You got a bogey on a six.
We see the vessel we are landing in shortly. Provide as much support. If they land, they'll regret it. I'll copy, command.
Are we stuck?
Yeah.
Well.
Come here, we've landed on the vessel.
Hey, Nick!
We'll be fine.
Never mind.
If there are any boarding parties, they will regret landing on our home. ODST, we're taking the top row. They're going to come in through this hangar.
It's carrying two rockets.
Point defenses should be able to suffice for most of our hits, but right now we're getting slammed. Hold the ship.
ODST, stay down below and we'll cover for boarding. Spartans, we're waiting in the hangar. If we have any company, we're gonna make sure that they regret coming on our ship.
to heavy armor. Mind, don't go heavy armor. Stay with the olive. I'm gonna bring up the fear tactic, though. On the rearming for more effective interior combat.
Nothing.
Okay, he's...
It has nothing to do with the hangar. The hangar is completely empty besides the Hornet.
Mayfield, go tell Pancakes as soon as he runs out of ammo for that thing to come up these stairs.
Slow this down a bit.
Spawn Nautilus, you all right?
Arthropod? Do you have a set for guided rockets? To the roof, follow me. Stay up top there for now. Just stay there, I'll be right there.
Uptown, you there?
submachine gun.
So how did these things land on our ship?
Popped off by spirit or the warp things maybe?
Command, are we have any confirmed of any boarding vessels? How did they get on top?
Why do I keep getting knocked down?
Oh, there goes pancakes.
Up.
Up, down, do you read? Be advised, we need air assets in the air, but all our air assets are ineffective. Tell them when you see one coming up underneath the ship. Negative, stay on the ship, clear out, because there are, we're being told that there's enemies on board. You're on the ground? Why are you on the ground? He's dead. Spawn, Pancake's got in a Hornet again. What should I do?
He's in the Hornet? Ah, oh, fucking hell. Take him out. Alright, actually, no, he's gonna try to engage. Don't take him out.
I'm not getting anything from Command. Spawn.
to do, Spartan.
Hold one!
Be advised, Spartan, our slip drive is still intact.
Give me a fucking moment, these are stronger than they look.
Since I just took one.
What do you want us to do?
Defense ship, no atmosphere jump.
Do you want us down in the hangar?
Get in hangar for now. I'll try to clear the lane.
Roger that, getting in the hangar.
God damn, these things are squirrely.
Looks like a boarding ship just failed to board into our hangar. They might have multiple though, they might be learning from mistakes.
Did the Hornet just fall out?
What the hell? Why is a spot in here? Did you die?
I'm in the air. Look through the hangar. I'm being engaged.
Spartan, they've already attempted to board in the hangar. You might want to come up to us.
Why is a Hornet firing on me?
Spartan, you might want to come up here with us, ODST. We've been told to hold the hangar because they've been boarding parties who attempted to get in already.
I know,
already.
I'm going to try to take them out before they even get in.
Well, the thing is that boarding party crashed into that door, and if it does it again, you're dead.
So someone get a hold of that fucking fucking Hornet and tell them they can stop firing.
Thank you. I think your Spartan's going after him right now. He jumped out the back hangar door.
Jumped out the back hangar door behind you.
He had a parachute.
It's your call.
He's going to the base.
I did.
I didn't hear you. Also, that Covenant ship stopped me. It shot me though.
We don't know if they're the Covenant. They're unknown. They're unknown to us, Nautilus. Yeah,
come on, get out.
We don't know that it's the Covenant, they're unknown to us.
This is first contact.
I know, but you said don't shoot that Covenant ship. We don't know that it's Covenant yet. Are you seriously gonna leave us in here to defend Spartan?
I'm gonna try to land it? Question mark?
What are you doing, Nautilus? What are you doing, Nautilus? Why are you trying to get out this hangar?
I did.
It's a Spartan. Hold fire, hold fire.
How do you like my flying?
How?
How the hell did you fly that thing? Nonetheless, land it.
Because I'm that good.
Careful, boys. We might have a boarding party.
I say we fuck it. We should bail.
We'd have to jump, we'd have to grab jump packs.
No, we have pods, oh god.
I'm not saying us bail. I'm saying ship.
We have to-
Everybody to the pods now. Everyone to the pods now.
To the pods?
Yeah, to the pods.
Oh, I'm getting in something different.
I don't care what you guys get into.
ODST on me.
I'm gonna link up with them, see if they'll see me as a friendly.
This is not a pod! Wait.
Okay, we're not.
Oh, I found a different way out.
We're trying to get to the stairs. advised, the Bumblebee's free. Need you guys to cover us if possible.
Spartans, we have launched out of the escape pod. I don't even see them. Spartans, come in. We're gonna try to land at a place, set up a stable fighting zone, and...
City, CQC.
CQ...
Get it into the city fast as you can. Act as a glider.
Spartans, we're gonna have a very rough landing.
It's designed for it, you're good. Make sure you don't hit water though.
For the highway.
Coming into shallow.
If we don't make this one, bet it on him.
Put it down now, put it down. ODSTs, you good?
Ain't firm, we're good.
Hornet, that just passed the Banshee, that's me.
We have, the officer of the vessel with us.
Good,
the captain of the attack battalion with us. Attack vessel. And a Marine. We also have a surviving Marine. I don't know the whereabouts of anyone else.
Get in that little overhang on the highway. Stay there.
We're moving into this building.
What building?
Building directly, east of our location.
East of the, bubble?
We just entered the building. Once you hit the ground, your tack rigs will be able to tell us where we are. Be advised, Brian. White smoke is where our location is.
I'm already on the ground. I'm on the highway you guys landed on.
Barnes, I'm medical.
Currently engaged. Friendly coming over.
Roger.
Actually, hold one.
Spines, we have an unknown enemy if you guys want to try to interrogate them. They're very injured. You're running right next to them.
Red uniform? Red uniform am I looking at right now?
They're all injured, besides one of them.
This one's dead.
There's one over here that's injured. Three over here.
Stay back.
Do we still have a spawn in the air? No. These guys are heavily resilient to bullets. That one's getting back up!
What's up with this? Why is he not dying?
I don't know. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Is he?
Fair enough.
Oh, there he is.
Ow. Get back into a building now.
Hold on.
Come with me, please.
We should go back to that one room. Also, ow, my ears. Found some stuff over here. This might have been a police base. Colonial police base before the, you know, before they just attacked us.
Nice. Yeah. I need to have a little bit of a heal. Oh.
Do they have any medical?
Yeah, he fucked me up.
I got some meds.
Oh, I might bleed out here.
Who's wounded?
I am wounded very badly, and I need this point.
He needs medical.
We have, stuff.
Oh. Alright,
ammo check on everyone. Who's got a 60-round mag for an MA5B?
I only have a rifle or a submachine gun or anything. I have a pistol. That's
here,
all I
take
have.
This. Keep that.
5x23.
Give me a second.
Don't take the mags that are on the ground for it, though. They're empty. Actually, you know what?
Oh,
hold
well.
On.
I pass on
civilian gear. I don't have any
that. Just, yeah, all that. It's not blood loss possible.
Auto, let's pass the door. Do you need a gun? A bigger gun?
I will. I'll take it. Give me a second.
Here, take mine.
This submachine gun, I feel like I'm shooting it with a BB gun.
I'm dropping it for you.
Any meds?
There might be able to be a gun around here somewhere.
Are you wounded?
The mag for it. I'm dropping more mags for it right now.
Thank you, Spartan.
There's two more. There's seven mags total on the ground for it.
You don't have any meds.
I'll let anybody else who needs it to take the rest because I don't have any.
Otto, do you need ammo for that gun? Is it a 6 rounder?
I don't have any meds. I need meds.
All right. Well, I got some meds here. Turn around. What do you need? Oh, I can't stitch or anything. Right. I can give you blood.
I need meds on me.
Eric, one sec. I'm giving you some blood. Aileen going in, 500 milliliters.
Somebody stitch me, maybe?
I don't have a stitch kit.
You cannot be stitched.
In blood, giving you blood.
There's no stitching in the game.
What? Oh, blood. Then I'm gonna bleed out eventually. That's fine.
We need some blood right now, so calm down.
Oh, never mind, I got food.
Look, they know we crash landed over here. My best bet, or my bet, is that they're probably gonna come for us. They have
contacts coming down the road.
Crash site, and they're down Banshee.
Alright, go ahead, Spartan.
Okay.
Oh, do you see small back? I'm gonna take door. Weapon overheat, I guess. I don't know what's going on with it. The Banshee just come to the ground. Lots I got this. Hold your fire. No, it did it again.
What has he been going on?
I have no idea. I'm trying to assault right before the box is here.
That ground's not doing much damage to him. I'm going heavy.
We need to leave. I don't know how we're gonna get out of here, but we need to figure it out soon. They've probably nuked just absolutely gone and destroyed that place by now. If there's anything left there, I'd be surprised.
What the?
I don't know, maybe we could try to get onto a helipad or something. There's all sorts of them around the city.
Alright, you heard him. Close.
Let's see if we can, you know, find a pelican or something. I'd be careful.
Hold on, where's my,
I fall back, fall back.
Need to lay out here.
Move, 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 big gun.
Hey, can you hear me? Yeah, we got contact coming quickly though.
I know, move.
Everybody get on 150.
Hello?
Good check.
I'm gonna check.
Check.
No, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna check some security fam, some security footage around here. See if I can find anything.
Is this gun seriously only range of 400?
I don't know, dude.
Assault rifle.
It's gotta be a better one. Hold on. It's gotta be.
Okay. I'm in. We've seen that there's a pad on top of the building. We could try to get to it. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get up there. Spartan, do you think you could try to pull a maneuver you did earlier?
Try to hijack one? Mine's still on the highway.
Do you think we could hold on for dear life and see if we could get up there?
It's a little hard to land those things.
Okay. We need to find another way out.
Why not give it a try? Better dead than red.
Your call.
Spartan. We try.
All right, let's go.
I found a better assault rifle, by the way. It looks shittier, but I don't care.
Let's go.
I'll head to it first.
It's the same
cover until I get a prep.
Yep.
It just it's better.
There's one moving down there. Shouldn't I be giving the orders here?
As you should be.
That Covenant is very much still alive. Everybody, you go to the Spartan now. He's on the highway. You gotta get to him quick. Spartans, I need you guys to cover us. We might have additional enemy aircraft coming through. Oh, Jesus. Go, get to the aircraft. Hang on.
Everyone get over here quick.
We're gonna try.
Is this everyone?
Nautilus, get in.
Well, not get in, just
or get on. Next. Okay, let's go. Take off. Everybody, hold on. This is gonna be a weird ride. You ready?
Where to?
You broke that way.
Head to the west.
I need to get up to it first.
Check to the left of us. Yep. See the pelican over there?
Hang on.
Yes.
I'm in the air fully now. I'm gonna try to do strafing run.
Get the commander out of here. Leave us behind.
Don't leave us behind. Get the Pelican and rescue me.
That's what I'm trying to do. I had to get out of that area first. Say that again? You're breaking up. Dropship, dropship, dropship.
Spartan.
I'm still here, I'm working on it.
We're gonna watch the north side. You keep eyes on the west. If we play this right, we might just make it out of here alive.
We'll leave you behind, oh boy. Come on.
There goes our rescue.
Oh well.
No, hold on,
I don't have armor. I'm gonna give you.
Sorry, Nautilus.
Getting off the roof.
Getting down from the roof.
are the only safe place. Because we're smart.
What leg are you working on?
We need to run back to our the police station, get weapons and ammo.
That gun's gone!
Be advised, we have the Pelican.
Oh, my bad.
Guns on your back.
We're taking off. Oh fuck, we're getting hit!
We should run back to the police station. This is AT. AA, my bad. If you want to shoot Pancake, Officer Pancake, deal.
You guys still on the roof?
By all means, go ahead. He's just a fucking Marine.
The place where you were set up beforehand? I'm gonna try to land on the intersection to the east of you.
Sorry, I'm being escorted because I broke my legs trying to get off the roof. Because the knife has a good idea.
Hey, I'm the smart one and grabbing.
Bad news is this thing isn't armed.
Civilized about it.
Going for orbit.
All flares, if you have them. I don't know. Does this have flares?
To infinity and beyond.
Maybe.
It would certainly seem that that aircraft is no longer following us.
Maybe the flyers killed it.
Y'all armed out?
Alright, I gotta hop off now because I got work tomorrow morning and I gotta open the store.
Okay, cool.
Alright.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Have a good day. /night.
Yep.
Bye bye.